News right now, we've just learned the FBI arrested a man wanted for several robberies that he allegedly committed while dressed up as a clown. Todd Keith is accused of robbing two banks in Ypsilanti. He's also a person of interest in yesterday's hotel robberies in Livonia. We're told he was arrested in Ohio, where he may have been involved in yet another robbery at a smoke shop in Tiffin. Stay with us. We will continue to fill in the details on air and online as we get more information.